And we're back. So let's get back into this. And I hope y'all doing well, because I'm doing great. Let us be off. Stick with cold water for this next part. Let's go ahead and equip the spell book. I wish there was an easier way of doing this. Gonna be useful, but I feel it's kind of wasteful too. And I am out of MP. Fantastic. Let's see, I can't get up there? I'm pretty sure I need to go this way. I still keep double tapping. It has been ingrained in me to do that. This up. Kill it. Oh, white dragon. Alright. I max up. Damn it. Survey point, I believe. Yes. Thank you very much. Maxim, are you all right? Oh, Juste, is that you? I'm glad you are all right. What's wrong with you? Standing around in a daze leaves you vulnerable. I think I have been in this castle before. What did you say? I can't clearly recall, but I think I've been here before. Your memory is coming back to you? It seems so. I've been feeling strange since coming to this castle. If we continue a little further, perhaps I may be able to recall something. Come on, let's go together, Maxie. No, if we're going to find Liddy, we must separate. We'll cover more ground. Yes, you are right. Be careful, you stay. Watch your back too, Maxim. Now, is it Juste or Juste? I am very curious. No! Actually, technically... what would be better? Yeah, we'll play with this. Be gone. Nope, it's not gone. Anyways, I shall be right back. And we're back. Let's get into this. So we got giant ribbing armor. Damn it! Why do I run into this? Yeah. Boss down. Thank you very much. All right. Well, that will do it for this one. Thank you very much for watching. And until next time, you guys have yourselves a great rest of your whatever. Bye.